Paul, I'll speak to that again. From a county perspective, if you're asking me, are we following the letter of the law in attachment C or the letter of the way it's written, I would tell you no. But I will tell you that there is a complete accounting of every transaction, every transfer of dollars between the 501A and the hospital, or between the hospital and the 501A. And if that record is kept, it has been presented to each one of you. I've given you the spreadsheet on how that is reconciled. And I'll tell you again that this has been audited a number of years. This agreement has been in place for, I believe, 10 years. And there has never been an audit comment related to the accounting for the transactions between the 501A and the hospital. If we're not meeting the letter of the agreement, we are certainly meeting the spirit of the agreement, and we're certainly meeting the accounting requirements of the agreement.
Okay.